Can you tell me why you should stop cracking your knuckles?
I can't give the same answer my grandmother would, that it would cause me to get arthritis of the hands. That's been scientifically proven to be false.
So what is a valid reason to stop?
You probably need to stop doing it if it is annoying the heck out of everyone. It is equivalent to the person always clearing their throat, leaving coworkers thinking of buying them a box of sore throat drops from Costco.
I've heard there was a medical reason to stop.
It is possible to crack your knuckles so much that it strains the ligaments. In theory, you could strain the ligaments to the point that they can't heal.
Then what happens?
If the ligaments are torn or overly abused, you'll be unable to use the hand. Well, the fingers.
If you can't use the fingers, the hand is pretty much useless.
It is like Jamie's golden hand in Game of Thrones.
No, because that is prettier and slightly more useful, since can still knock someone out with it, even if just throwing it with his good hand. Why do people crack their knuckles?
They stretch the joints and think it feels good. Then they stretch it to the point that the air bubbles in the synovial fluid rush out and back in, creating the cracking sound.
Does that feel good?
Some people think it does. Or they assume that a little was good, so the cracking must be better.
Until they can't use the hand.
And if you have arthritis in the hand, cracking the joints doesn't make things better no matter how the pressure changes may ease it for a minute.
Will cracking the joints injure an arthritic hand?
You're certainly more likely to rub bone on bone in that case, if the cartilage is wearing out.
Wow, my grandmother actually wasn't totally wrong.